Come on, Simi. Just do it. Oh my god.
The tips. Just the right amount. Okay?
Yeah. You ready?
Enough to make it real, okay? Here. Right, dancers to the stage.
Sorry about that.
No, it's all right. Cheers, mate. Chin chin, mate.
Thanks.
Sorry, they didn't have any archers and lemonade, but that was all they had left.
Mate, you gotta relax.
No, it's great that you're so dedicated, like, but you've really just gotta chill before the big day, okay? Big boys now, boy. Hmm? Embrace it. God, if you think the money's shit now, you're gonna try earning in a company where you're playing third, fourth, or fifth position for the next 10 years.
Where are you going?
Oh, sorry. One second.
I'll see you in a minute. Hey, Simi.
Hey.
How are you doing? Don't worry about Johnny, by the way, because he's just a massive prick. Is there any food you miss when you're training?
Not really. I kind of like being healthy.
For me, I've really been missing these brownies. The cafe near rehearsals do these chocolate orange ones, and they are so fucking good.
Have you had one?
No.
Why not? Your ex.
Yeah. I don't really want to talk about him because he's a waste of breath.
Right.
I think what I need to do is date a nice guy. Someone that I have, I don't know, stuff in common with, I guess. I think we should get back. And I'm gonna be needing another drink, so.
It doesn't look like ballet.
It's because it's not ballet, Mum, it's contemporary.
Ballet has set moves. Contemporary, you can just make up moves. And do new shows you've all improvised, not just the old classics like Giselle, Nutcracker, Don Quixote.
Well, can't you do that with ballet?
If you did that in ballet, then it wouldn't be ballet, Mum.
I don't know. It's all Greek to me.
It does sound a bit complicated. I am sorry about tonight, love. It's the first night we've had in for ages, just the two of us.
It's fine, Mum. Just come another night.
You know you can always come and do a few shifts at the garage, don't you? Mate, yeah? You know, if you want a bit on the side.
They pay me.
It's not much, though, is it, love? You could always do with a bit more.
I'm fine.
Look. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you'd want a bit of that, wouldn't you?
Are you two, you know?
She's my dance partner.
So?
So just because we're on stage together doesn't mean we have to be together, does it?
Right, all right. Someone's a bit touchy. Just seems a bit ridiculous if you ask me.
Hey, how you doing?
Hi, I'm fine, thanks.
You don't have an iPhone charger, do you?
No, sorry.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine, why?
Well, nothing, you just seem...
For fuck's sake.
Let me help,
Do you know what, Simi, it's fine. Can you just give me a minute, please? You're not the only one that's nervous about this, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure. You're right. Yeah. I'll see you in a bit.
You know, you never actually told me how old you were when you started dancing.
12.
Wow, old man.
Yeah.
Oh, I was in the school version of Peter Pan.
It was only in the school hall. We didn't have a proper theatre or anything like that. I'd never really done any dancing before. Didn't really realise dancing was a thing.
Really? Why is that?
Don't know. I guess I just didn't know anyone who did anything like that.
Well, at least one of us in this company has had a childhood.
Yeah. Sure.
No, I'm serious. For me, it was all steamed broccoli and corrections before I'd even hit puberty. Hey, I am sorry for being stressed earlier.
It's fine.
Okay, cool. My ex would have gone crazy if he saw the way that Sean looked at me at work. It's just so fucking unprofessional. No, fuck off.
I forgot I bought you something.
Oh. You bought me something?
Yeah.
Oh, I feel bad. I haven't got you anything.
It's fine. It's just a little something.
You've put a bow on it.
Yeah. One of the chocolate orange ones.
Thanks, mate. That is really sweet of you. Well, it takes an age to put that dress on, so I'll see you later.
Yeah, right.
So you and Alanna, huh? I'm dancing the pas de deux, mate. It's not unheard of. Well,
wait. Did you two used to?
Did we what?
Go out.
No! Of course not. Jesus. What makes you think that?
Sorry, I don't know. I just got confused.
You know, I wasn't asking because I was interested in her. It's a great little place near mine. It's like smashing margaritas, mate. Why are you laughing?
I'm not gay, if that's what.
For trying, can you? Well, sometimes you just gotta come straight out with it. And it's that hanging around not knowing that kills you, I find. Dawn's downstairs waiting for you.
Thank you.
Actually, Dawn, can you just give me a minute? We're done, right? Yeah, 15, got it. I like you.